with KHO and Two Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back. Last night's series opener between the University of Hawaii baseball team and Seton Hall had everything except a finish. 24 hits and 15 runs in just 7 innings before the Manoa Mist became a monsoon, postponing the end of Game 1 until today, with the Pirates leading the Bows 8-7 in the bottom of the 7th inning. Now, skies finally cleared up in Manoa this afternoon in time to play some baseball. Pick this one up in the bottom of the 8th. Hawaii still down 8-7, but not for long. Tyler Murray, line drive single to left. Clayton K. Kyrios from third base, tie ball game 8-8. Now, that score would hold until the top of the 11th. Seton Hall threatening with runners at first and third, no outs. Dylan Thomas getting the double play ball, but Al Molina would score from third. 9-8 Pirates, and that would do it. Game that took 23 and a half hours to finish sees Hawaii snap a 4-game winning streak.
So not a ton of work here for Richardson in 2018. That's a hot grounder to third. Great play by Rios. Goes to second for one. Demeter from his wallet makes the throw to first for the double play.
In the nightcap of the de facto double dip, Hawaii was sitting pretty on defense. Dustin Demeter getting both outs from both cheeks. But in the fourth, this is Connor Hood. RBI triple to the alley in right center. Pirates' arms locking it down from there as the Bows' bats going quietly into the Manoa night. 5 hits and 9 strikeouts for Hawaii. And Seton Hall pulls off the sweep of Saturday. 5-1 the final. Hawaii falls to 12-8 on the season. Two teams are back at it tomorrow afternoon for Game 3 at 1:05 at Les Murakami Stadium.